Today we got to have some people. We had a collaboration with our CD7 partners, along with our HET and our Roadmaps team and our city teams to find and identify a few folks that have been experiencing homelessness for some time and relocate them into a hotel that we converted into an interim site, where they'll be able to receive ongoing support and case management that will lead to permanent housing.
There was prior work done by the HET team. They went out, they've been working with these individuals for quite some time. And so at this point, today was the actual operation day. So we brought 8 people in today, and overall it was a success.
We get to meet them where they're at, we get to meet them where they're extremely vulnerable, and we just really get to have a conversation, build a relationship, and find out what are their needs. How can we continue to support them, and what it will look like for them to get a better quality of life.